If users accessing the same files and applications or centralized backup and file management are important to your organization, you should definitely check out the Network File System, also known as NFS. It provides centralized network locations where you can store files and share them with users. Through this session, we will configure a file server and implement a distributed file system. We'll also touch on encrypting network files and how to audit resources to ensure the best performance.